Welcome back to Field of Glory to Empires, where I may hopefully have turned a corner. I'm going to actually hold these guys thinking about it, just because I want to return to recover. But they're quite shattered. Dragonids would actually go for peace right now. Oh, he jumped up the old Court of Dragonids there. Are the world leaders, they're going to fight them with chiefdom, patient. Oop, got slots there. Maybe it's raiding. Right, this is supposed to be pacified. Quite healthy, actually. That gives me some manpower. Because I'm really worried that's going to revolt. Okay. Much better to send this army. Here. This army into here. Army to here with these guys backing them up. That's more money than I've got. Right, that I can do. Give me another small army up north. Yep. I think most of that's because they're at war with everyone still, and we've been fighting them for a long time. Mostly slaves here. You can use guys to form there. Not too long till I get a good number of boosts there. Let's hope this works. Yeah, urban militia mostly. They're not gonna hold. All urban militia, isn't it? Dead, dead, dead. Easy victory. Oh, we've got repulse there with our little calf, but that's fine, they're an experiment. This could be a much more interesting fight. We won that phase. But again, there's just that heavy infantry. Wounded as they are. Keep pulling all this heavy infantry from. Yeah, and Palmyra is finally rebuilt an army. In a few turns, I can probably try peace again. Big Rome's getting. Thankfully my metal producing effort has solved that issue. Rest of here. Conversion to a much better army. Alright. You hold there for a turn and just get loads of infantry. You guys are under siege. Check everyone's got generals actually. But you don't. No one with a good defense rating. Putting the guy who's got siege penalty in. Can afford a little bit of missing infantry. Alright, they just need a turn to recover. Chance of peace. At 0% chance of peace. Alright, let's give this another turn. That much difference to the production, is it? It's not gonna happen. Cost 150, it's probably just too expensive. Get lumber, someone else is building lumber. Off management, then it won't reset any choices I make. There we go, we've actually got culture being generated in this place now. Need culture. Right, I'm glad I didn't move in that army. Here we have the advantage in numbers at least. But their phalanx and heavy infantry are still going to chew through our regulars. I actually need to click through their buildings to see what they can actually produce. See if there's any provinces I should be targeting. Draw, but they lost more valuable units than me. And that was a pointless assault by heavy infantry. We win the second one. Excellent. That army's pretty much out of commission for another turn or two. But my forces are forming up now. This is turning. Oh god, Macedonia. What I haven't done is I've had a look at the old externals for a while. Hey, another piece. More peace, yep. Even we got before. So Rome is growing nastily. Carthage has been all wiped out by Numidia and the Gamites. Macedonia is huge in Egypt, but only small here. Pyrrhus is not doing too bad. Zaka's expanding, Persia's expanding, Seleucids are crumbling slightly. Take that. Don't have the money for any recruitment this turn, so they're going to have to heal up. Alright, mercenary recruitment center. Pleasure house. Money, metal, get lead, tin and copper, which get infrastructure. Oh, he's got plenty of those. The shuffle, I don't want any of those. Yeah, let's do citizens, put them into culture. We got a slave market up here. They got plenty of food. I think we've filled out our agriculture options. Production, I desperately need that. I need to focus on military. As much as I hate the decadence, I need the money as well. Alright, that were up to help them as well. Alright, without the money to expand, we're in trouble. But I'm hoping to be able to take a couple of provinces this turn. I'm also wondering if this guy should actually ignore that and just march up to there. No, I just noticed somewhere I had 4 slots. And that's going to be painful for them. Yep, that was well timed. Oh, we defeated them on their own. They're dead as well. That's an easy one. Alright. Need to crush this main army of theirs. We've signed lots of peace treaties. I wonder if that means they're more likely to sign peace with me. Nope. Possibly. Alright, they're gonna go help them. They can take that. That's just fleets there, isn't it? Yes, we haven't got a fleet of our own. Not sure we can actually build a fleet. No, we don't have enough of our harbour yet. Have some money this turn, however. I never did that click through. Large walls. Military recruitment, barracks. Barracks, that's how they get in their room. I need to take that city. That army up. If we can take that city out there, heavy infantry will be in trouble. But yeah, I still need to rescue those guys and then march back. Alright. I don't like how that army's growing, and I think I've just marched my guy straight into its teeth. Alright, we destroy the Palmarian army. And with their heavy infantry here, this is going to be painful. That was unexpected. So, it might end up as a draw. Might be a narrow loss. I can take that as a draw. Anything that kills out 2 mercenary infantry is a good one for me. Another draw. Another draw. This is getting quite bloody in there. this point, though, I'm thinking I can almost, I've got reinforcements. It's going to be harder for them to pull reinforcements together. That might be the end of the Austrian. That army was the main problem. Casualties. Oh, we arrived just as they made a breach. Zealots can bugger off, can't they? Let's form these two up. They're besieging. They're marching off to take that out. Some infantry out. Because that will then really help my ability to. Right. Get some mercenary out there, better than my normal guys. Takes me beyond what I can support. It's fine. Oh, I should better see you in the next video. Hope you're still enjoying this now the game's out and you're playing. See you next time.